of my Swedish comedy buddies and their friends to Bar Sinister tonight.
Oh yeah, Bar Sinister on Wednesdays too, huh?
Yeah, it's actually, I prefer it.
It's not, my guess is not all the posers.
No, but it is a little over the top at times because of my amateur night.
Rise from your grave.
Honestly, I generally do this at every interview in my magazine. It's a song by Deadbolt, one of my favorite bands, and the song's about a crazy stalker in Mexico. But I always ask this every random person because everybody can come up with a random answer to it. It's a miscellaneous question. Because I ask this to everybody new in here. Who the hell is Mrs. Valdez?
I don't know who that is. Slightest.
Who the hell is Mrs. Valdez? I wake up in the morning, what do I see? My bathroom mirror, the lipstick is me. It happened to me about a month ago. She thought of me, presented to you on a show. Letters in Spanish, I don't know what it says. Who the hell is Mrs. Valdez? Who the hell is Mrs. Valdez?
I got two girlfriends who walked out on me, all being harassed by some woman named Dee. I got fresh tortillas pinned on my front door. I don't know if I could take much more. I got one question, and this one says,
who the hell is Mrs. Valdez? Mrs. Valdez, she's a mystery to me. I thought I saw her on Spanish TV. Mrs. Valdez won't leave me alone. She comes my home.
What did you say, dickhead?
I'll repeat myself.
Basically, just like it's a stalker in Mexico, but it's a song by Deadbolt about a stalker in Mexico. But
I have doctors, so we'll label them as Mrs. Valdez. I like the sound of that.
Just give me a second. I'm gonna sip more of this smart bitch juice.
You never heard the song?
What the fuck?
You never seen Deadbolt?
Listen, I got out of prison an hour ago.
Yeah. Like, they're great, dude.
Plus, the fucking message is bomb.com.
They're like Tarantino the band, because every album has a theme to it.
Kind of like Trans Am, like, everything has a little...
No. Yeah. Well, no, more like every album tells a story.
Just so you know how woke I am.
Tijuana Hit Squad, about Hitman and Tijuana, right? It's going to Tijuana going to Hitman. And they have a song called Last Time I Saw Cole, which is about, you know, this guy who works for the mafia, and last time I saw him before he disappeared.
Last time I saw Cole, he was working a car wash. Stole money and burned the whole thing down for the mafia. Got paid real good.
One song called The Interrogator, which literally is a guy getting tortured.
Where am I?
You comfortable?
And the thing is, they have two bass players. They're just like bikers. They have one album called Voodoo Trucker, called The Mock.
Break 19, I need a radio check out there. Anybody copy me?
Hour up.
It's totally your cup of tea. They're American.
Fuck yeah!
But they play Europe a lot.
See, that's the thing. A band like what you just told me, they have a good following elsewhere.
Yeah, most bands do.
Capitalism at work.
They can't get fucking locals, 10 people to come and pay $10 to see them. But they go over to fucking Slovenia and they got 200 kids there fucking going apeshit.
They appreciate it over there. Over here, everyone's so jaded.
They get it. A lot of people just don't get it. They have to have that kind of, like, shock comic or thing like that, umbrella.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake. Cause I don't fucking care.